Hey, what's up? You did the 75th one here, bringing you a Karts GP with Joey+Sky and myself. I'm using Prono Power of Me, Joey's using Toadette Tiny Titan, and Sky's using Daisy Sprinter. So, we're all trying to go for Game of Events BC3. Got it. Here we go. I'm in first off the bat here. Getting third here, so coming around. Got a banana peel. I'm holding on that I'm in last. Did some tricks, spun out somehow. Dumped the bomb backwards, hit the trick, get the turn. Red chill, Joey blocks it, so get another item. And I get triple red. First fails, second gets blocked, third hits him. So move up to second, fire another one at the sky. So turn around, get another item. Triple red, greens, I'm in first. So coming around, getting some tricks here, and a little trading back and forth to the lead, but I'm still in it. Block the red down to two greens with the trick. Coming around here, can't get any more ramps there, I got two. So, blooper, useless. I know these tracks well enough where that's not going to affect me at all. So, done one rig, coming up, get hit, turn around, I'm in second. Going for another item, and I get a red. So I'm coming around getting some tricks here, fire the red, and it fails. Fire another one, get first, trick, coming around, but here comes the blue. And I get flattened, and I drive into lava, so I'm way behind. And no chance of winning. So I get a mega, but nothing. So anyways, Sky wins this one, Joey comes in second, I come third. So yeah, pretty easy. Next track up, we're going for Mushroom Gorge. So we all three get it because Sky votes for it again. Billy wants that track this time, so here we go. Let's see what happens. Take off, trading positions here, a little back and forth. I get triple greens, got the lead. Second, Joey's got the lead. I'm behind him. And cut corner, but I'm still in second. So this guy's in first now. I get redded, so now I'm in last. In second, I get around this guy, so I'm on last turn. Turn around from the item box, and I get a red, fire it, but I get hit by something, I don't even know what. So, in third here, fire a red, and doesn't work. So, this trick's getting a mega coming through, gonna drive on the grass a little bit, make some time. I flat the sky and I get a second counter on. What am I gonna get? Get a red. Holding on to it a little. Going for yet another item. Triple reds. Fire it, but I get hit. I fib, I'm guessing. But I get second and counter around and I get triple reds again. So, but I get a pout out of me. So, I come in third and Joey's gonna win this one. This guy's gonna come in second and I'm gonna get third. So, anyways, next track we're going for here is Toad's Factory, but Sky votes for random here. So, let's see how that turns out. So, what's going to be? And we get the random DK mountain, which I don't like. So, here we go. In second, get the lead for a little bit, not for long. Ditch the Thundercloud in the Blast Barrel. So, I got a red in first. Get a trick. Other trick, banana for defense, but not the best. So counter on. I'm gonna try to take the gap jump first time, but I still fall in trying to take the wide way around. So last place here, triple shrooms, and I shroom into banana. Come on. So hit the wall, get a mega, count it through the cannon. I'm a little behind, so get another item and get triple greens. Yeah, that's not going to help. I need offensive items, not these kind of stuff in last place, really. Go for the gap jump, fail. So, I'm going to try for it again and hit the wall, make it, but I'm way out of alignment, so didn't even help at all. Triple shrooms again here. I'm going to last clap, thunderclap, but I did shit in the barrel. So, yeah, it's all good, sort of. Except for the fact I'm in last place. Mega Mushroom, coming around. going down. I'm way behind in this race. And Joey's already won, so Sky's going to get second, and I'm going to get last. So, yeah. Close up front, I'm not even in this GP. So, anyways, going for the last track. Going for Toad's Factory again. Another random Sky. So, but we get Toad's Factory this time. So, here we go again. So, coming up on the third, don't get an item, but Joey gets flattened. I managed to get around him. Get a trick coming through the conveyors and boxes, so I get a green. Go for another item. So I got two greens. Okay, whatever. Trick coming around the end. Hit the wall a little bit. But I get both turbos and the trick on the ramp, so it's all good. Ditch a green to try to get some better defense, but here I am with two greens again, so what can I say? Still got the lead though, all good. So, turn around getting some main turbos, going for some speed on the inner conveyor, and get through that. So, trick comes through the bumps, driving the mud, and, but I still get the trick on the ramp, so can't get an item, already got two greens, so trick going through the last part, no problems here. So, it's coming around the last conveyor on the outside. Another trick. In the last turn, get both turbos, get the ramp, and I get the win here. So I get first, Sky gets second, Joey gets third, but the GP ends with Joey winning, Sky getting second, and I getting third. So, anyways, that's it. Thanks for watching.